There you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the wreath relaying ceremony.
We would like to acknowledge the presence of our